I think the snowmen start to slide, and it gets really dark. Off the lawn and down the street, right into the park.
Well, I was doing this because we were living in Sugar House at the time, so I was kind of thinking, I didn't do it exactly like our neighborhood, but I gave it the flavor of it because they have the big sycamore trees there, so I wanted to make it look like it was where we live.
They gather in a circle while they wait for all the others, sipping cups of ice-cold cocoa made by snowman mothers.